This two-game series last year, they dominated the Steelers. They almost pulled out a win here after trailing 27-3 at halftime. Forced a kick by Sean Sweason for the Steelers to win, and then in Cleveland, 31-10. So they've outscored the Steelers 55-13 in the last six quarters. They want to play, and this would be something to salvage from their season.
Yeah, and when you look at where they're at, the mystique of the Steelers doesn't deteriorate Coach Pettit there. He knows how to play this team and put a game plan together. So I expect them to play this Steelers team tough here early in the ballgame.